Let's see how to use this template. Double click to open the template. Now let's enable macros by enable content. On this home tab, there's nothing we can do here. We can only change the circuit and the district, which we'll be doing later. Now let's refresh by clicking on combine. Now let's see the features of the app database. Developer, nav, resize, submit, combine, reset, and close. Now this is the developer. You can email him. Now let's go back.
Do this.
Let's click on navigate and see the features. Now let's change the circuit and the district. Let's go and customize the schools. Now let's change this one. Close the nav. Enter the school and press the enter key. Enter the heritage's name. Now let's see what it has taken effect.
I can do this.
You can see it has taken effect. Now let's add another school. This time we'll close the nav. After that, we have to refresh the nav to see the change. You can see it has changed. These changes will also take effect in the home. And in the list tab. Now let's add to the database. You need to select the school first where you want the data to go. Then you type in the details, the first name,
I can do this,
and surname. To enter the date, you have to click on the icon, then select the month, year, and then the day in that order. Or you select the year, the month, and the year. Always select the date last, otherwise you got wrong date. As you can see, some fields are to be selected from drop down list. Others are entered and others are automatically generated. Now you can see, after selecting the school, the head teacher is entered automatically. Continue filling the form. It is important to fill all controls or fields. at least the first 12 must be filled before you can submit. Otherwise, it will not be accepted when submitted. Now let's enter the email or house or box. Yes, the address of the staff. Then his phone number. Then you select the date of the submission. Now let's submit. After you can see it was submitted to the school. After submitting, you must combine to refresh the database. Now let's go and see. Yeah, you can see the name. Move to combine and see. You can see it again in the combine. Added to the combine list. Now the combine list will increase. Now let's add another person, another staff. This time we'll fill the entire form. I want you to see what will happen.
I can do this.
When you have not filled at least the first 12 fields or controls. Now let's submit. You can see it has not rejected, it has not been saved. Unless we add the 12th control. Now let's submit again. Now it has been added or saved to the database. Now let's add another staff. Now as you can see, since we didn't fill, there are spaces there which can be filled later. Even in the combined database, those fields are still empty. You can fill them. Just fill them in the school and combine, and the combined database will be updated. Now let's add another staff. This time we are trying to reset the controls. In case of error, you can see it has cleared. Now you can begin entering again. Trying to let you see how to use all the buttons. This time we'll fill the entire form. We'll fill the first 12 control and submit it again.
I can do this.
And it will be submitted because we have filled the first or the necessary controls. Now let's see after submitting. You combine. It is important to combine after every submission to refresh the database. Let's go and see. Yeah, that is submitted, but with some fields missing. which can be filled later, like I said earlier. Now we are resizing the form. You can do that in order to be able to do it, to see, to have a large,
I can do this,
window for you to operate. Now let's delete stuff. This is how to delete stuff. Now let's try to transfer stuff by copying or cutting. By cutting. Now let's move to the school here and paste it. You can see it is missing and deleted. Now let's combine. After combine, the spaces will be sorted out. You can see it has been sorted out in the names, moved closer. Now let's see the developer. You can contact him through email. Other customization, you can add any extra duty or responsibility that is missing here. You can add the rank and you can add the steps or points. I believe the points is 6, the highest point in VES, I believe is 6. If you need more, you can click on the instruction. Enough to have more tutorial on how to do it, to use a template. Now let's go and see more. Let's click on more to see more about the developer. You can subscribe. He's on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, and he is a blogger. You can email him, you can scan our song. I am on a mission. Yes, this is a copyrighted template. Don't submit it. I have no liability whatsoever for the use of this template. There are other templates on my website that you can download. Developer is Abdul Latif Ahmed. Let's go up. Thank you.